Yo, welcome to another episode of the Tone and Reese Show. I'm your boy Tone.
And I'm your girl, Ree, of course.
And most definitely, salute to all the go-getters, which is you.
You.
You. And you.
What we got going on today?
Well, today, we are taking it upon ourselves to get with another challenge created by Living Life with Lisa.
Hey, girl.
How you doing, lady? And within this challenge, it is called the No Hands Mini Powdered Donut Challenge. Mm-hmm. And what we got to do?
We got to eat 6 donuts.
How many?
6.
And how much time?
1 minute. Lisa,
6
what's
and
up,
one.
Girl? 1 minute.
We done seen a lot of y'all do it. Mm-hmm. And man, now it's our turn.
You trying to make me choke because, you know, I need water. But it's
right. It's all right, though.
And we can't drink water with the GG. She said no water because no hands.
No hands, so, no water, 6 in 1 minute. Can we do this? Can y'all do it?
Yeah, so y'all already know how we do this thing, right? We just gonna jump right into this thing. But beforehand, we gotta bow our heads because we pray over everything.
Everything.
So bow them heads.
Dear God, thank you for this beautiful opportunity you put before us in Jesus' name. Amen, amen, amen.
Amen. What's popping in the streets,
GG? Go get us what and what it do. What's happening?
What's going on, y'all?
Back. Most definitely welcome back.
If this is your first time
tuning in with the Tone and Ree Show, make sure you like, share, subscribe, and what?
Hit that bell. Get that notification when your girl and your boy drop their next video. I know you want to see it.
You want to see
it. I hope you want to see it.
Yeah, you want to see it.
So, y'all. Don't forget, no hands. And remember, here's 1 minute, and if you can't see it, it will be up there.
60 seconds and counting.
Oh, Lord.
Man, this about to be fun, y'all.
Y'all see we using Little Debbie Donuts, okay? So I might move this out the way so I can see this time, so I can keep this time going. But I might put it back, y'all. Might put it back for y'all. All right.
Man.
Get my mouth ready, y'all.
It's crazy.
All right. Ready?
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You sure?
I'm sure, because your hands ain't there. His hands ain't there, y'all.
Man.
This is going to be a challenge for me. All right. Ready, set, go.
I'm dry. Scotty, help!
So, for one, let me tell y'all.
Lisa, you wrong.
That was a challenge because
it was fun.
It was definitely fun.
That was fun.
We gotta do that with the kids. It was fun. But it was like a real challenge because you know when you heavy set, y'all, I kept trying to get it and then I couldn't do it.
No, I take that back. Nah, Lisa, TK, you wrong. Cause you came up with it.
Man, but
looking like crackhead. Yeah, much love. That was a fun challenge. Everybody, y'all need to try that.
If y'all haven't checked Living with Lisa out. Living Life with Lisa. Did I say it correct?
Living Life.
Let me get it right, girl. Let me get it right. Go check her out. So
make sure y'all like, share, and subscribe for that channel too.
Tell her to tone the reach show. Sent you. Much love.
Man.
But y'all already know. Without you,
it's no us. Without y'all, there is no us.
And with that being said,
it's been real. It's been fun.
Definitely been fun.
Most definitely been real fun, as y'all can see. But before we get up out of here, we got to send a special shout out, give a salute, and a round of applause to Hate Nation. Enough of that. But like we said, GG's. Until next time, we out.
Yeah.